screwing up they sets, acting popular. I'm going mainly face painted like a warrior.
This is not a trend. Let me repeat, this is not a trend.
Out here, it's a flow, it's a vibe. Everybody does it. You never seen
pain expressed like the best place to get the real truth is right from the street.
A group of us got together and we invented this.
You have stripper dancing, which we do not do. You have clown dancing, and then you have
crump.
The crump dancing.
First time I saw a drag queen get crump, I thought he was on drugs.
It's like hygiene. Either you smell good or you don't. Either you crump or you're not.
It's like getting out your anger for on the dance floor.
It's not dangerous. It's life.
Gangbanging, it's a competition. The Crips go against the Blood.
That's how Thomas started the thing called the Battle Zone.
Battle Zone.
Battle Zone.
Battle Zone.
By this Battle Zone being created, it's like that same competition, but it's on the flip side. We have the Little Mama match. We got a Big Boy match.
We'll never see anything like this again.
They telling the people that they better than us?
You going down tonight.
Somebody wants to be the best. Somebody wants to be noticed.
Rolling Stone calls Rize a knockout, a visual miracle. This summer.
We're not going to be clones of the commercial hip-hop world. Somebody's waiting on something different.
The sky is the limit.
We're gonna sail into the dance world. We're gonna take it by storm. We're gonna rise no matter what.
Rize.